Today's episode's gonna be a live stream. Now before we get started, I wanna make sure the live stream is all up and going and everything. Yep, live stream is going. Gonna give it a few minutes. Watching this and never seen this game before, it's a good game. It is seriously a good game. But I'll go ahead and delete this because that was just a trial and make sure everything was up and going. Play on normal. Even though I have nightmare mode, I hate it so much. Like, nightmare mode. Oops. Like nightmare mode, it was a right kind of
brutal
gameplay.
Without mercy.
I'm gonna shut up.
But you will be worse. Rip and tear until it is done.
She's a hologram, but I still hate her.
We have to contain this.
What, contain me? No, you can't tame me. Alright, let's go. There's nothing important in this room. Oh, that is a spoiler. And you guys, whoever played this game for the first time, you go through each and every single one of those levels that just showed you. Now the main storyline of this game is basically to shut down they call what I would call
it. Determine
hell.
The cause of the demonic invasion until the Resop satellite is brought back online.
I'd rather call it hell.
I'm Dr. Samuel Hayden. I'm the head of this facility. I think we can work together and resolve this problem in a way that benefits
I
us
don't
both.
Care. Shut up. Ooh, some guts. Anything important in this room? Check my map. Yes, I know. Yes, I know. I can do Gora kills. Screw you. I don't like you all. Not ever since after the first time you use your pistol, the pistol is basically trash. Even if you get all the upgrades, I completed this game and got every single upgrade for the pistol, and I still never use it. Hello. Goodbye.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
How do I? That's not it. Not it. There we go. For any of you guys who are actually playing this on nightmare mode, I'm gonna say this now. It is impossible. Literally impossible to fucking do all that. I gotta watch my language. It's literally impossible. At the highest quality. I have no idea what that's all about. Subtitles on. And this should be everything. Any of you guys who ever play this on nightmare mode, give me some pro tips on how do I beat it. The other day when I was trying to play nightmare mode and try to beat it myself, I'm sitting there screaming my head off. And it's just the beginning level. Like, just this area, I had the hardest time. Like, what I was doing the whole time, I was just camping up in this room with my pistol, holding out, just holding this charge. Then impossible. It's literally impossible, because if you die once, you have to restart every single thing. Slowest door ever.
Cannot be allowed to leave this place. He would ruin everything.
Well, you let them leave, because they're right here. Going up.
I'm willing to take full responsibility for the horrible events of the last 24 hours, but you must understand. Our interest in their world was purely for the betterment of mankind.
I don't care.
Everything has clearly gotten out.
The way I see it, it wasn't. Risk. Look at this world. It's infected by aliens, and you are a robot. Spoiler. He is a robot. I don't know how he is. How the hell he is talking. I don't actually do, but I don't know how he is talking with an actual emotion, knowing he's in a robot, but this is just a game. Blah, blah, blah. I always love doing that. Ooh, PDA. Or a documentary, as they call it. Now, when I was watching my little brother play this, he found a PDA over here somewhere. But maybe it could have been the one over here that just glitched out over there. I don't know. This part. Wonderful day to be alive. Not for you guys. Or you. You're a complete douche. You have one ammo. Fall down. Screw you. No. I just healed up. I still can't wait until I get the jump boost. No. I don't care how desperate you are to hit me. I am not letting you hit me. I'm just showing you what? Stop hitting me. What the hell happened there? Die. Might as well grab this ammo. Even knowing it will give me ammo anyways. But I don't care. I'm gonna grab the ammo. Need a blue ass card. Which is right there. Right there, the whole time. The whole time when I was playing through this my first time, I'm sitting there coming over here, blue ass key card. I look over here. Completely missed this area. Completely. I don't know how, but it I did. Even though it was so obvious. But I missed it. Not this time, because this is my third run playing through. Ooh, yay, grenades. I don't care. They're so garbage. Lily, eat this. I know those are ways, but I never use them. Hey, buddy, I don't want to see glitching. You too. And the game wants me to go exactly that way, but I'm going this way. Don't try to hit me. You hit me, I'm gonna kill you. Oh, download map. I don't get anything. I don't care about greening that. Checkpoint reach. Why? Because I found the map? I already got that. Why is that still showing the map?
Whatever.
Grab this. And put it to equipment. I need to save up another one. What?
Ooh, another grenade, but I already have one. Buddy? Don't hit me while I'm behind. Buddy, I've already killed your friend who hit me from behind. Don't do it! Let me take those. This is your first spot upgrade. Your first weapon upgrade. Oh, what do I want to put it to? Now. What I want to put it to is to a grenade launcher. That will be more helpful than a shotgun. Spray more ammo. No, and the grenade launcher still uses the same amount of ammo. But for big crowds like that, it's helpful. Try to kill everybody. See, big guys like that goes down too easily. Quit hitting me. Don't like being hit. You're a douche. Already had grenades. That. Can also use these. Alright, let's go. Thank you for the grenade. Which, well, not help me if I'm don't got ammo. I gotta use my pistol.
Welcome to the UAC.
But I don't want to use this.
Accident-free days.
Would have known. And that's the end of the first mission. Easy, done, complete.
Alright, I am back. Now, let's refresh my stream. Make sure everything's still going. Everything is still up and going. Alright, let's go. Continue.
Ah, cool, I got a trophy. Don't care, because it was the most easiest trophy ever.
Really, why would I want that trophy? Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna get annoying. Especially for people who are watching. You didn't refill my ammo.
Hello. I am Vega, the sentient intelligence assigned to Mars. After running diagnostics on a crater suit, it appears that I can activate optional challenges that, when completed, will assist in upgrading your arsenal at an accelerated pace. I have added a tracking component to your dossier.
Cool, can you open the door for me? Thank you. I already forgot his name.
Main power offline. All entrances not operational.
Can't work. No. 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 Here's your assholes.
All entrances
not
operational.
No. Oh, just kill him with my fist. Ah! You didn't get me. Ooh, tell me. You can go back to those.
Main power. Main power online.
Oh, cool. I got my power back.
My finest moments in this world. Killing you.
What do you mean by that, bitch?
Nah, that's cool. Nah, that sucks.
Now, can I download the map?
Yes, I know where to go. Turn this on. Who's down here? Nobody? This is where I came from. My bad. No. Oh look, I got a weapon skill point. Let's put it to... Increase the size of the explosion. Remove the loading time for explosive shots. I want a bigger explosion. Screw everything else. I'm still saving up for two, because this... It's actually really good. How'd you like your arm? Bye! Have a great time! I don't even know where I got that from. Hey, where are we going?
Are we going down here? Challenge complete. What are my other challenges? Find 3 secrets. Can't do that.
I have no idea where all 3 are at. All what?
9 or so. I have no idea where any of those are at.
Oh, hello! And goodbye.
I know everything about these guys. All they do is just come running at you. Hey, don't hit me. Don't like being hit. Ooh. Ha! Did I really get him? I did get that big boy. Me. Who hit me from behind? No. 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 I like just doing that. It's fun. It's also an easier way to kill those guys. These guys I'd rather just shoot. They're a pain in my butt. Going. Are you gonna come over here? No? How about you guys? I saw where you going. No. Can't come over here. How sad would have that been if I fell off the map? Ain't nobody watching me. Whatever. This is just for my entertainment then. Max ammo. More health. More ammo. I didn't go through that much. Armor. Chainsaw. That at? I want that. Okay, I'll remember this room. These guys are helpful, but I don't need it. How committed are you? Hey, I said no hitting me from behind. No. 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 Get down. Punk. Not able to go yet. I'm not gonna stand too close to that, because last time I did, I died. Oh, look, more armor. Wait. I hear something, but I don't see it. Good idea to stand here. Does it come that way? Like that. instead of wasting ammo. Yellow key card access. Okay. Yep.
Yeah. And then I found one of the secrets. No.
First time I played through that, the guy grabbed me.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown. Anything.
What did you do? You died. That's what you did. Alright, buddy. Oh, he almost went over the railing. No. 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 How did you not die? You wanna come up here and join your friends? Oh, you're gonna be smart and take the stairs. Well, you're dead, so you can't be smart no more.
Give me this heart.
You know, I never know what... It's always the one thing I never do know. What the hell does he do with all the hearts? No. I thought I killed you. No. 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 How you doing? You're dead, that's how you're doing. Of course, it's a big boy.
Tell you to die.
Lockdown disengaged.
Call for elevator.
Hologram bitch. Up we go. It, but it doesn't allow me to do anything for my pistol, so I can't do much. Ew, give me my key card. That was not even scary. Entrance locked.
Going back down.
Down we go. It's the only way to go anyways. Let's see. There we go. You're still locked.
Access granted.
I know. How wonderful. I found a green one. I know that gun. I know that ammo that that gun has. Where do I get that?
Here at the UAC, we take pride.
Don't care. I feel like this area leads me there. You can't go that way. The only way you can go is that way. You can't drop down that way. How do I get over that way? I know what I'm supposed to do, I'm just trying to figure out, how do I get over there? Where is the door up there? I know what I gotta do. Well, there ain't much I can do. I don't know if all this guy went in here. Okay, what did you do in here? You went over here, right? No? Yeah, I went over that way. Then what? Haha, it's open now. Down we go. And that's all this is. What is this? No. No. I'm gonna die while I'm in a secret area. Oh, hey. And since I don't got the jump boost, I can't go back up that way. But I can go this way. Ah, you don't get this gun until the next level. Thank you for giving me the gun early. Because this gun's basically trash against big boys. Bye. Well, I found two secrets in one area. I just need to find one more secret. Which I may actually have to look up. But I don't want to.
Welcome to the UAC's Mars installation, located in the
vast. Oh yeah, you get this gun too! I found two guns I get in this game, in this level. This one's fun. It is really funny news. Eh. Mine isn't enough. Oh, yes. I know how to use my grenades. Well, I know how to switch. Ooh. Open air lock door. No! Alright. I wanna pause this. I'm gonna look up a video real quick. I'm gonna find all the Easter
all these secrets. Mission to secrets. All right, let's go.
I'm Sue, and my first call is Crunch.
I'm gonna mute my mic. Thank you.
team employees are subject to regular med checks to ensure their production capabilities are not degraded. This high-tech mining and research facility is pushing the boundaries of the imagination each and every day. As a valued employee, your loyalty is more than just a commitment to the UAC. It's a commitment to the future of mankind. Thank you for your service.
unlocking your access to the facility scanner. Come to the Vega terminal, and I'll give you what you need. It's a gift. Take it. It will give you strength, help you on your journey, if you can withstand the power surge.
You think you're a... You think I'm a pansy ass? Hey. Hey, hello? You're not there anymore, asshole. I leave already. Olivia was the cause of all this. I know you have a lot to say, but I just want to leave. Kill me. Kill me. Kill me now! Fuck. I can't die. Help me! Ugh. Fuck out. Come on. Thank you for my guns back. Exit. I completed all of them and found all of his secrets. Yay. I should get a trophy for finding all the secrets. But I have to find all the secrets in every single map! What the f***ing do? Skill points. None for you guys, so...
After After running more diagnostics on the active player suit, it appears that I can accelerate the upgrading of your arsenal. I'm measuring your combat effectiveness. I have added a tracker to your helmet's display.
The facility will not allow you access to the turbine room unless the demonic threat level is brought down inside the foundry. My security systems cannot be overridden.
Gas leak detected.
I just got that. What the hell? Oh, hey, this is the level I get the jump boost at. Okay. That's pretty simple. Come down here, come over here. Jump over here. Jump up here. Over here. Look up here. There you go. Give me your hand. Back over there. Douchebag. No, not my phone. It's dying.
Access granted. Gas leak stopped.
So...
Found it. That's exactly at. What? No!
Yes!
You dick!
Yo! Duh! Duh!
Denied.
Warning, core temperature rising.
Remember, the blind council is always watching.
Demonic threat reduced by 25%.
Is the foundation to our success.
demonic threat reduced by 50%. Demonic threat reduced by 50%.
Alright, everybody who's ever watching, which is zero fucking people. But this will be uploaded as a video, but this is the end of this live stream. Next time I'll do a live stream will be, well, I don't know. But bye.